次はどちらへ？
町を気ままにさまよってみます。
暑い中ご苦労様。
あれ？ラクダのイラスト、なんだろう。入り口にもラクダが。
入ってみますか？
もちろん。こんにちは。ここは何の店ですか？ラクダミルク？へえ、珍しいですね。一つください。
OK, madam.
楽しみ。
Is your coming in?
ありがとうございます。これがラクダミルク。見た目も匂いも牛乳と変わらないけど、いただきます。濃厚。ちょっと塩気があるかな。
I'm the owner of the shop.
こんにちは。
I hope you're enjoying your camel milk.
はい、とっても美味しかったです。
That's right. I mean, usually the camel milk, it is the most healthy milk. And it has a benefit of three times of vitamin C and has also 10 times of iron. And at the same time, it's very low cholesterol or low fat. So, I mean, usually I drink a camel milk at least once a day.And because it's a part of our traditional and it's a healthy and it's a benefit.
へえ、昔から飲まれてきたんだ。でもなぜラクダミルクの店を？
Usually we'd like to be unique and we'd like to be a different. So in the beginning we thought about to make a coffee business or coffee shop business, but we decide to come up with a different and unique and to be entrepreneur.And the new concept. So we decide to make a coffee shop based on camel product. And as you know, camel product, or camel, it is a part of our traditional. So we try to mix a traditional with a modern drinks.
なるほど。砂漠の中に近代的都市がある今のドバイのようなお店ですね。
As you know, Dubai is always like to be number one.And we are here in the cafe to go. We are the number one, and we are the one who invent the camel product in the coffee shop. So we'd like to be always number one.
ラクダミルク。また一つ世界一を発見かな。
Are you often going there? And if you'd like, I can take you there as well.
え、ラクダ牧場なんてあるんだ。行ってみたい。
Of the person there, you could call him and tell him that you're coming from my side, Mr. Syed. Okay? Take this number, you call him, and I will call him, he will meet you there.
いろいろありがとうございます。